This is one of the dumbest things you could possibly do, because that's actually an underwater mine.
And growing on it was live coral heads, so it must have been there for a while.